We've got to warn you, this is going to turn your stomach tonight. The health department is investigating after cockroaches are found at a food court in a local mall. And these are some nasty bugs immune to pesticides and to traps.
Yeah. As Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani explains, you will not believe where these critters were crawling.
One of the biggest violations the health department cited the pizza shop for was inside their oven. They say the shop had live roaches crawling around in the crevices.
The sight alone is
gross.
German roaches crawling on walls along the kitchen floor and scurrying around food at a local food court pizza shop. The infestation was bad enough for the health department to issue a consumer alert for Villa Pizza inside the Robinson Mall.
Consumer advisory is an in-between classification where we don't think there's a sufficient risk of illness to close it outright, but we do advisory to tell people it doesn't meet our standards.
Customers are alerted by a notice posted on the food court pizza shop, but Villa Pizza remains open and we saw them serving.
I definitely don't want to be eating bugs or anything that touches bugs.
But the health department says the danger is minimal, although the thought is a tough one.
Roaches are, they're gross, let's face it, not usually a big cause of disease itself, but anybody that's ever gotten a roach in food does not want to have that again.
Villa has been ordered to clean up, make some changes, and bring the shop up to health department standards immediately.
If they haven't met it, then it would either be continued advisory, or if it posed a significant risk, then we could actually close the facility.
For some, the cleanup isn't enough.
Roaches is just the dirtiest thing. That's worse than mice. I definitely wouldn't eat there anymore.
If you'd like the whole report on Villa Pizza, you can find it on Allegheny County Health Department's website. You can also find any information on other restaurants in violation. We'll link you there on WTAE.com. At the Allegheny County Health Department, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.